use access stations in your local neighborhoods. And once you enter the station, your car would start driving themselves, and they would launch them onto Hyperlane. After that point, the car would be able to drive itself, and you can just sit back and continue, you know, sipping your coffee and check your phones.